Welcome to another episode of the Optics Planet Product in Action series. My name's Matt, and today we're talking about the Trijicon MRO Red Dot Sight. As you can see, their Red Dot Sight's a little different because it does have a little bit larger objective instead of just the straight tube like most of them you see. It has 6 brightness settings with 2 brightness settings for night vision use. There's a master off and then up to 6 on the way up, and you can go down 2-1 and into night vision on the other way. So off is right in the middle, which is really nice because you can either go up to really bright or just go from off into the darker settings if you're in dim conditions. While Trijicon does offer 3 different mounts, a low mount, an absolute co-witness, and a lower 1/3 co-witness, today we bolted up this MRO onto the Kinetic Development Group side lock mount. The really cool thing about this mount is it's a QD system, but it doesn't use your traditional lever or knobs. Instead, it just has a push button on the front that you push in and the unit comes off. As you can see on the bottom of the mount, there's a little activation tab that when the Picatinny notch pushes in on it, it's gonna go ahead and set that tensioning clamp to go off, which is gonna lock your mount in place. You simply depress in the front knob to take it off. So when you wanna put it back on, you just simply set it into the notch and you're all good. So as long as you're putting it back exactly where you took it from, you should be holding that zero. The Trijicon MRO runs on a CR2032 battery, which is top mounted up here on your illumination control. It has a 2 MOA dot with 70 MOA of travel, both for windage and elevation. It's waterproof up to 100 feet. And on the level 3 brightness setting, that battery will last you up to 5 years of continuous use. Let's go out to the range and see how it works. So as you can see, the MRO surely delivers for performance. If you're looking for a great red dot sight, definitely make sure to check out the Trijicon MRO. And if you like QD mounts, definitely check out Kinetic Development Group for their side lock series. Once again, my name's Matt, and this has been the Optics Planet Product in Action series. If you want to see some more of our episodes in this series, make sure you click our link below.